All My Ghosts by Lizzie McAlpine, wrapping up that set of Globe tracks. It's the Breakfast Blend on 91.1 The Globe with Amelia, Dante, Gabby, and Trinity. It's 38 with a high of 41, and the time is 9 o'clock. Okay, are you ready? You might be wondering in your head, why is Amelia playing this strange music underneath?
Sounds vaguely James Bondish.
Because I think it's Inception.
Okay.
But it's game time. So earlier, I asked you, what is the best movie soundtrack? Now it's time to put your movie knowledge to the test. I have 7 trivia questions for you guys to answer, and everyone listening at home can play along too. You'll all answer at the same time. Whoever gets to the point first wins. Easy. Keep track of your points, and at the end, we'll find out who the ultimate movie guru is. Are you guys ready?
Yeah. So whoever says it first, or?
Yes.
Okay.
Ooh, I'm going to beat you guys.
Yeah.
I got this.
And then you can be distracted by my fun cinematic music underneath us. This is The Hobbit now.
Okay, we started with James Bond.
Yeah. Okay. I think I was wrong when I said Inception.
We're starting off real strong.
Yes. We are. Okay, the first question is, what are the dying words of Charles Foster Kane in Citizen Kane?
Rosebud.
That's correct. Oh my gosh.
No idea.
Wouldn't have known.
Rosebud. Yay! Dante in the lead with 1 point. Okay, what was the first feature-length animated movie ever released?
Beauty and the Beast.
Snow White.
Oh my gosh.
Ah, she got me.
Trinity!
That's like 1992. What am I doing?
I don't know, Dante. We took a film class together. So
I mixed it up.
Oh my gosh, I have a point. I'm so excited.
Trinity has a point.
I knew it was a princess movie.
You should have known this, Dante. We had that film class. Yeah, Kyle told us this.
I didn't pay attention to that.
Kyle is rolling over in his office
right
now.
Don't say that.
Okay, question 3. The head of what kind of animal is front and center in an infamous scene in The Godfather?
A horse.
A horse.
Head.
Yeah. I don't know if it was the whole horse. Okay, good job, Dante. Question 4. Which 1927 musical is considered as the first talkie?
The Jazz Singer.
The Jazz Singer.
I wouldn't have
I told
known.
You I was paying attention to that class.
Wow, come on, Gabby. You gotta catch up.
There's no way.
Oh my goodness. Okay, 3 questions left. Which American writer and director became popular by starring in multiple spaghetti westerns?
Clint Eastwood?
Oh my gosh! I thought that was going to stump you all.
I've already won. I've got 4. So.
Well, that's okay.
Yeah, okay. I'll try.
It's the new Gabe Kermode right over here.
Bring movies my way. I'm going to get most of them right.
So. Exactly. Okay, guys, this one's really, really easy. Are you ready?
No.
The phrase, you're gonna need a bigger boat, was made popular in what movie?
Jaws.
You're gonna need a bigger boat.
I feel like I should have let somebody else get that one. I feel bad.
Yeah, it was like really easy. Okay, Dante, you're definitely going to get this one. I just feel like they won't know.
Oh, well, thanks for the confidence.
You're welcome. I'm really here for you. In Risky Business, what song did Tom Cruise famously lip sync to in his underwear?
Oh, when he's dancing around the room and everything like that. I know that. Let's take those old records off the shelf and sit and listen to myself. Old time rock and roll.
Yeah. There you go.
Yeah.
There
wow.
you
Dang.
Go.
Impressive.
Wow. That was really good. I guess Dante is the ultimate movie guru.
Hey, I got a point. I'm proud of myself for that.
Gabby, you got none.
That's okay.
She's going to take that hit. She's okay with that.
I'm okay with this.
Oh my gosh. Well, you guys did really well in my trivia movie game. So Dante did really well.
There we go.
The new Gabe Kermode, as we'll now refer to. Or not. But yeah, good job, guys. And that was a really fun game. I loved it. I hope you enjoyed my cinematic music.
I loved it.
It was very nice.
I had a great time.
I felt like I was at Disney.
Right? Yes. It was kind of like, wow, like, ooh. All right. Up next, we're going to have a look at the sports with Dante, the weather, and then back on that music with Tough Folks by American Aquarium on 91.1 The Globe. That's your station for culturally progressive music. But I happen to love you. I hope.